You know what, I said that I really struggled. You know, for a while I've been struggling because I was diagnosed with breast cancer about 3 weeks ago, and I was trying to figure out how do I share this story, how do I tell the viewers that I'm going to be gone for a while because I've chosen to have a double mastectomy. And so Angelina Jolie's story really hit home. I do not have the BRCA gene. I don't know if I have the BRCA gene, I should say. I have chosen to have genetic testing, not because it runs in my family, but because at the end of the day I have a lot of girls in my family, and I figure it starts somewhere. And Elizabeth Cohn is absolutely right. It's a genetic counselor that you sit with and that goes over this entire history with you so that you can make this major decision as to whether or not you even want to do this.